with less than a minute left in the game, the Memphis Tigers need a touchdown to beat their hated rival, Ole Miss.
He's back to pass. Here comes Ole Miss. Borch flushed out of the pocket. Borch got a run to his right. Borch gets it away. Completed to Frank Fletcher. Frank's got the first down. He's inside the 15, down to the 13-yard line. Goes Frankie Fletcher.
For 14 years, the Tigers have failed to win at Ole Miss. Will they finally end their jinx?
Borch pumps once. Borch will run to his left. Borch will keep the ball. Joe Borch knocked out of bounds. And it'll be first down for the Tigers with 11 seconds to play. They started the 25-second clock. Borch will roll to his right. Borch throws for the end zone. Touchdown! Touchdown, Tigers! Ryan Roskelly, touchdown! Touchdown, Tigers! Touchdown, Tigers! Touchdown, Tigers! Touchdown, Tigers!
The lighter side salutes the players, the coaches, and the fans at the University of Memphis for their great victory. And we support their effort to locate their announcer, who was last seen running butt naked through a cornfield yelling,
Touchdown, Tigers! Touchdown, Tigers! Touchdown, Tigers!